towards the Grand
representing Prix Canada, Conrad Orzel.
Conrad, 18 years old. He's the leader so far. Third Junior Grand Prix. He's born in Toronto. He's coached by Lee Barkel. And the free program choreographed by Joey Russell. Skating to music from Romeo and Juliet by Nino Rota.
Di amarci qui senza limiti e fiorirà il sogno a noi neguato si svelerà la noce la forma
Interesting program indeed. But he's a different skater this year. Yeah, he made some mistakes, but he didn't let it all go and he fought back partway through the program. He had a quad sow. He hung on to that. He had a perfect quad toe and just slipped off the edge. Bothered him probably a little bit for the triple axel, but then fought back with another triple axel. We'll look at all of that in just a second. I'm impressed with his intelligence during the program, keep himself calm, get back on track. Here's the quad sal. Sinks low in the knee, saves it, probably a touchdown on that. Quad toe, this is just beautiful here. Straight and tight and fast. Got it. Oh, slipped off the back of the edge. Maybe unnerved him a little bit, rushed his takeoff, pops it into a single, just snaps it up and opens it. Goes into the double toe loop. Okay, puts that aside now. Forget that. Let's make sure we get the second one done. And here it is, the triple axel sails right off the end of the edge. Gets into a double toe loop. There. Triple, that's good speed. And he hangs on to that landing as well. He had to fight for everything. It wasn't all natural tonight. Here's a triple flip oiler. Here's the triple flip oiler. Triple Sacco. He wanted to get every point he could. He knew he gave some up, so he kept fighting at the end of the program. He's found his competitive self. He won't always go perfect, but at least he's a lot more in control, and he's certainly a good skater. Lots of areas yet to develop further. Very good start. Great start for Conrad Orzel of Canada this season.
The scores, please.
Let's take a look at the free program scores.
Conrad Orzel has earned...
Free program score for Conrad, 120.80. That's fifth in the free program. He was the winner of the short. Total competition score of 246. And he's currently in third place. One skater yet to skate.